possible for Karsa to try to catch him out on that side of the map as well, but it doesn't look like it. Ooh. So it will be straight vertical jungle, and RNG actually has a lot of kill power in that bottom lane. We can already see the Morgana dealing a lot of damage to Lumao.
True. Cast is coming down as well. Lumao and Imp in bad positions here. They find the root pillar down. Uzi is going to take the second skin, however, this is not good. Then the heal comes out, the ignite down as well, under toe in, the flash in. It's a messy one, but first blood goes over to Lumao. They bop back Karsa, and they can't get more than one. Response over to the support with Karsa getting in too.
And Imp does not back down. He stands his ground and looks in the eyes of Uzi, takes him down for first blood. That was really risky on RNG's side. We knew what they wanted to do, set up that first kill, just like Flawless and Clear Love were doing with the level 2, and that was so enough to save Uzi. Imp walks away to first blood, and that has to... Oh, that was so... That was really complex on that facial expression. You saw he was an RNG fan first. He's yeah, we're going in. And then, wait a minute, no!
And look who's down here once again. Castle revisiting the lane. Black Shield on the Uzi. They can't find the stun. Headbutt pulverize into Ming. They might actually get a trade kill. Ming's going to die. Lumao has 2 kills, but he's just going to give over his gold to Uzi, who's still in this lane. Imp now going to get onto the Olaf, but Imp's dead as well. Castle picks up the blood, and now RNG. That's the trade you can be happy about.
6 kills in 3.5 minutes. Welcome to the LPL, ladies and gentlemen. Just so much action happening around, and this is what you should expect from a vertical jungle. Now, what RNG did really well in the previous gank is that they did force out the bot lane from JD Gaming. They were able to reset the lane, and honestly, it